Okay, children. So we are trying for the duplicate of second experiment, that is titration of KMNO4 against more salt. For that, I have filled my burette with KMNO4 and I have taken more salt 20 ml and 20 ml sulfuric acid in my titration flask. Okay.
Is that recording?
Okay. So we are going to proceed the experiment. I am going to open. I noted my initial reading. The initial reading is 15. So what is the end point? And the end point is appearance of pale permanent pink color. So I am just trying to proceed. So I am proceeding with my experiment and my initial reading was 15. So I have started my titration. Left hand side should be opening the burette and the right hand side should be mixing the contents of the conical flask. This experiment does not require any heating, while the first experiment, that is oxalic acid and sulfuric acid, should be heated so that it act as an autocatalyst, as well as the carbon dioxide produced will be expelled out. So this is experiment 2 under volumetric titration. So actually this is my fourth experiment, because in the first two experiments there was extra reagent, that is extra KMNO4 was added, so the color was very dark, but the end point is appearance of pale permanent pink color. So I have changed my burette. The reading is now 16.5. You all could see the appearance of pale permanent pink color. Okay, so I have noted my initial reading and the final reading. So final minus initial will be giving me an end point. So in today's practical session, we have learned about what is volumetric analysis, then what is the principle behind it, then what is titrate, what is end point, what is indicator. Then we saw what precautions should be taken while dealing with oxalic acid and KMNO4. Then if you are getting brown precipitate, then what that you have added insufficient amount of sulfuric acid. And we saw about hygroscopic and deliquescent, and we saw preparation of more salt and the preparation of oxalic acid. So preparation of standard solution of oxalic acid, preparation of standard solutions of more salt. Then titration of KMNO4 against oxalic acid, then titration of KMNO4 against more salt. So in both these cases, there is an appearance of pale permanent pink color, which is the end point. We don't have any indicator here because KMNO4 itself is acting as a self-indicator. Thank you.